goes, madam, hey you, hey, don't listen. Entry!
It's time.
What is the time?
Time you're on stage.
What? Run me a bath now!
There's always one in every group. Always the one that has to be funnier and get more attention. And in a band of seven exhibitionists, that takes some doing. But one way of doing it is to always be late.
Driver! Camden Town, post haste!
By the way, I'm Suggs. Yeah, that's me singing over there. And that bloke in the foreground, he's Chaz Smash, also a singer. On keyboards is Mike Barson, known as the Mighty Barzo. On drums, Woody Woodgate. On bass guitar, Bedders Bedford. And on rhythm guitar, Chrissy Boy, a man of many words and few chords. Over the years, Madness created its own look. Often dark glasses, sharp suits, Frank Sinatra-style hats, handmade shirts and ties. Mohair, in some cases it's no hair. This is known as swag, and you can see the particular care and attention that's given to our choice of stage clothes.
What do you think of those? Which one shall I pick? Which one?
That one or that one?
Come on.
Which one?
The bottom one.
Yeah.
You think they're the dog's bollocks? Yeah. Do you want them back?
Yeah.
You can't. I've got them now. I'm bigger than you.
So what? I'm older than you. I'm faster.
Do you know why everyone wears them back to front?
What is that?
So they're crap. I'm putting that way around.
I wonder where Lee is. Off to his tailor, no doubt.
What's holding up the delays?
Is Lee Thompson actually here?
Right, in Paris with him.
Does anyone know where he is?
He's dashing here.
Dashing
gold lame.
What's next then?
What?
Are we having a tea break?
No.
How long for his own good day? Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce you, a little sex player.
Good morning.
Can we introduce, this is our main man from Las Vegas. Las Vegas, he's been scary. Dropped a dollar in Las Vegas, he's been laughing ever since. Lee Thompson, camera crew Lee Thompson.
Yeah. Stick it up, mister!
Try and do it together and it'll really sound good.
Give him an action.
I don't have to give an action, I've got
to
sing
it.
Sing it,
nice one. Here you see what is commonly known as a rehearsal. A little bit chaotic and a little bit shambolic, but we haven't played together for 2 years.
Get your up in the air!
We actually split up in 1986 over some spilt milk, but after a few tears and a few years, we decided to try a one-off concert in North London, in Finsbury Park. And when, in 1992, we played the first Madstock, people came in their droves. 75,000, to be precise. Finsbury Park, we love you.
Did we get it from any of the
Big Bird.
Madness songs.
Yeah, we've done it.
Done all those things before we turn up.
No, we did it.
Early. We'll go on.
There, yes.
Yeah, we've got these balloons that we're going to use. We're going to throw them out in the audience. We're going to throw these balloons out in the audience.
They've got to blow them up.
We're not blowing them up though.
It all started in 1979 at the Dublin Castle pub in Camden Town. We couldn't play very well in those days, but it was all motivated by energy from us and from our friends who turned up in the crowd. Eventually, queues started forming around the block, and before we knew what was happening, we were on Top of the Pops playing the Prince. It was a hit, and it was a shock. We'd become semi-professional.
Mr. Barson, myself and yourself turned up for the first gig. I mean, come on, I know I was there. And he said, what sort of music do you play? And we said, it's jazz music. He said, are you politically aware? And I remember saying, what's that mean? But anyway, yeah, we got in and we played a lot of punk music, and we was never invited back. But it was no stopping us. We came through the back door, we came out through the windows.
Come here,
no
on.
Stopping it. Wildfire.
What are you doing in?
I'm visiting.
No, a good looking girl, you know.
Wrong visitor.
What do you think of madness?
Sorry, it's not allowed.
Madness to you. What would you say?
I would say I've never heard of them.
Super glue that lot together.
That's okay though. I'll go figure out who you are.
Loads of men this city!
Just before a gig, we always do a sound check. It's a bit weird playing to an empty field full of sanitation lorries and candy floss merchants.
I beg to your fucking stalls now.
It's a bit like being in the middle of a surreal fairground. But it calms the nerves and reassures the band that they will be able to hear themselves when we perform later in the evening. It's also fantastic when you find out that the sax player has managed to turn up. Well, what can you say about the fans? They really are amazing. It's a madness fashion show, and every song seems to mean something different to each member of the crowd, and they've dressed up accordingly.
North London, your home crowd. Does it still feel like a home crowd when you play here?
Oh, definitely, yeah. You know, it's funny enough, I was thinking on the way here, I just passed a coach that had come from Portsmouth and Eastbourne or somewhere. And I thought a lot of people come on coaches, but basically the majority of people come from around here. Yeah, and it's very nice. It's very, very nice indeed.
When you start out as a band, you know, each gig is almost like a you know, a happening or a party, because they're so far apart. Then you sort of establish you're doing it all the time, and it gets a bit like, oh, it's working. But now it's back to sort of special occasions.
We started off, the first one was us getting back together, the second one was our last ever concert, the third one was our second last concert, and now we're doing our second getting back together one. So who knows, I think the ball's sort of rolling a bit. I mean, we've just been to America where they're really getting into it for the first time. I've been one of the ones who've been dragging my feet a bit because I wasn't sure about doing a new record, but I feel more that maybe it's possible now, yeah. I mean, next year will be our 20th anniversary as a band, so maybe that's a good time for us to do another record, yeah.
There's always all sorts of rumours that we are going to reform full-time and make another album together. Well, I can categorically state for the record that we might, or we might not. But just between you and me, we will. After the usual round of press interviews, photo calls, and the news that there are more than two people out there to see us, it's finally time for us to do what we do best, and that's to get on stage and play. In the inimitable words of Prince Buster, madness. That's why we call it Madstock.
relation to nations. But this is music and appreciation.
So I leave it up to you out there to get him back on his feet.
madness.
Madness.
In case you couldn't tell, our given name is Gladness, and we're doing very well. It's very nice to see you all here. Our friends from far and our friends from near. I've been driving in my car. It's not quite a Jaguar. I wanted to promote you from a bank from Brazil. It was made in 59 in a factory by the Tyne. It says Morris on the door, the GPU wounded before. I drive in it for my job, the governor calls me a stop. But I don't really care, give me some gas in the open air. It's a bit all, but it's mine. I'm in it in my spare time. Just last week I changed the oil, rocker valve and the coil. Just last week I changed the oil. Last week we went round the clock. I also had a lesson, no. I think it's somebody's vendor. He led a two-bag on a bender. In my car, it don't look much, but I've been far. I've been up to Muswell Hill. I've even been to Chelsea Mill. I drove along the A45. I had a round to 58. It's called the stop with the other day. You're mistaken, what could I say? Tires were a little warm. I like driving in my car. I'm satisfied I got this far. I've been driving in my car. It don't look much, but I've been far. I've been driving in my car. It's not quite a Jaguar. I've been driving in my car. I'm satisfied I've got this far. I'm satisfied I've got this far. Yeah, yeah, reasonably satisfied I've got this far.
So this one's for all of you and all our friends.
This is called The Sun and Indeed The Rain.
No.
glasses. I can feel my troubles running down, disappearing to the silence. Oh! In the clouds, rivers, blue sky, I've been feeling so low. Now everything is on my side, the sun and the rain. I woke with the moon, feel my heart again. I hear the rain falling in my ears, washing away the weariness like tears. I can feel my troubles running down, disappearing to the silent sound. Place. Standing up in the falling down, it's a match and I could almost drown. What?
Some of you haven't. I know that some of you are around the corner there. Hello. And some of you are around the corner there.
Besides, how many have been here for the first time? First time, it hangs up.
Oh.
Don't worry, you'll be safe when you leave.
Light. I thought we'd agree.
says I'm unaware, and then she says I'm weak.
And it goes like this. Does anyone need a tomato? Yeah, here's one. This is called House of Fun.
Yeah.
thank you.
Yes.
Yes.
Has anyone been naughty?
Just another day. I hear them saying it gets better every day. chance. For some people it is, and for some people it ain't.
Nummy tonguey, nummy tonguey. Where's my mummy? Anyway, this is what we all want. One better day.
This is a song about the old dossers in Camden Town, with which I am aspiring. I am an aspiring understudy.
Hello.
He's still there.
Look. Oh, you're him. I mean him.
Where's my veggie burger? An old man in a three-piece suit sits in the road, stares across the water, sees right through the lock. A ton end up like outstretched hands, his mumbled words, further down.
I wrote this song, yes I did. Me and Chris actually wrote this song. I was trying to write in a kind of Ian Dury style, so that's what I wanted to dedicate this song to. Can't tell you what, them bands can't have been up to much if there was only 2 pences. What? No, of course.
Say so much without words. to be near you every night, every day.
Song about a man I know. At least I used to years ago. You're right there. Yeah. We'll be right back.
past. The guitar playing on downstairs. Sister sighing in her sleep. Robert's got a date to keep. He can't hang around. It has a crowd. There's always something happening, and it's usually quite loud. Our mum, she's so house-proud. Nothing ever slows her down, and a message does it loud. Our house, in the middle of our streets. Our house, in the middle of our house. In the middle of our streets. Our house, in the middle of our. Father gets up late for work. Mother has to iron his shirt. Then she sends the kids to school. Sees them off with a small kiss. She's the one they're going to mess it up. So where is that? Such a happy time. Well, I remember how they simply wasted their way. Then we'd say, that would come between us. Two dreamers. Father was your Sunday best. Mother's dad, she needs a rest. The kids are playing on downstairs. Sister's sighing in her sleep. Mother's got a day to keep. He can't hang around.
I've only got one thing to say to you, boy, girl, M, A, D, N, E, S, S, yes!
Madness, oh madness, they call it madness. That is what they mean to me.
A madness, I call it gladness. That's right,
A madness, they call it madness. A madness, they call it madness. I'm about to explain that someone is losing their brain.
A madness.
A madness, I call it gladness. Madness, and I know I'm filled with gladness.
See you, who knows when. I know where, I just don't know when. Thank you all very much again, good night.
cover. If we have any more kids... If we have any more kids between us, we'll be able to fill that place. And you can be up here. Good night.
How was it? It was good, yeah.
Great, fantastic.
It was excellent. What can you say? This is North London, a light tide tune. We've got our power spot.
How was it? It was certainly different.
It's very good. Absolutely excellent. Yeah, I made complete balls up to so many songs, but it doesn't really matter.
You get a mental block and it completely puts you off, and I've got it in 1979.
I've got to say, and Madstock, hold on a minute. Yes, I had a great time and it was fantastic. That's what it says here.
It's good.
How's the family?
I'm going to say, great. See you next time.
It was fantastic, yeah.
Enjoy it?
Yeah, I really did. Yeah, it was good, yeah.
This is North London, where we come from. We're a North London band, so when you do it in the area, you know, after 20 years there, you know, you've got all your friends, your family coming in the same place, and the euphoria, it's like therapy for the masses.
I really enjoyed myself. Yeah, really, really enjoyed myself.
It was great, it really was. I swear, it was great.
I'm very pleased to retire now and...
Blah, blah, blah. I loved it. I really enjoyed it.
Yeah, exactly.
I mean, I cannot enjoy it. It's a privilege. It's a privilege to do it.
Sighing in her sleep. Robert's got a day to feed. He can't ever run.